We are down to the last 3 rows from this coffee bean harvest. I would say that a successful harvest. I got 70,179 in dump bed of this truck. We're about to find out here in a short period of time how much I've actually got off of this field on the first harvest. The trick is unloading the harvester. Times. Alright. Let's be a bear. Okay, I can be a bear too. This row here, a little too far apart. There we go. Got it. This has been active. A little resistant and reluctant to give up. Thank you. coming up on the 1500 hour mark. And I started at 08:10:15, somewhere in there this morning on this field. And we're about to wrap it up. Last two rows. back in our harvester. Back it up a little bit. No kidding. A wrap on the harvest. Now we are going to turn it off, pipe in, let pull the harvester. We're going to park it here temporarily. We are going to go to the coffee production coffee factory, where these beans will get roasted and converted into roasted beans. It takes two liters of coffee beans to make 1 liter of dry roasted coffee. All right. And we're off to the factory. Bike adventure. And while we're here, we're gonna might as well, as we pass by the service truck. Oh, we can't. We won't be able to fill up because we have to open it up. Alright, that's alright. We'll do that right now. Plus 78. 8,583. Overall harvest was 179,901 liters of coffee beans off that field. Alright. That's unloaded. And it's full. Pallet. All right, let's do a little math. With that overall figure, I'm going to divide that by 2. I should have 89,009. Oh, wait a minute. Predicted. Let's take a look. It's 8:52. Just take a look at this once. Okay, we're gonna have a couple major drops, so I'm going to hold on to the roasted coffee beans, and hopefully by the time we reach, unless I get a demand for it, and we'll have to wait till September of next year to cash in. But in the meantime, but as predicted, as a prediction, 889 was the top, according to that. 889. Okay, we've got that. Let's round that off. For every 1,000, we're supposed to get 889. So let's see what that is. 889 times 1,000. No, that's per 1,000. $79,121 on the first crop. If the predictions are right, according to the pricing of the roasted coffee. Okay. Now, we know the fluctuations aren't completely accurate. If I get a great demand, it might shoot it up over 1,000 before next September. I should. All right. It costs $51,000 for each row of coffee beans. I got quite a few rows over there. How long will it take to pay off for it to build up? Plus, I still got coffee here in this truck. So, right now, I'm going to store these beans in the silo. Harvester that I have purchased. And we already got one harvest out of this year because it's still December. If it works out the way it's supposed to, might get two harvests per year. And in theory, I paid for one row, so in theory, we have 20 rows that would be with just a ballpark. Let's count those rows once. Two rows, it's over $100,000. So 20 rows will make $1,000,000. One, two, Alright, we've got 60 rows to this point. That's 3 million there. And we got a total, grand total of 70 rows. Cool. So that would take 3.5 million invested in the growth itself. That's not counting the fertilizer or the lime or preparation for the field. If we got 80,000, that's not counting the beans that I still have left over. And if we get 70 rows. Get almost 100 grand for 2 rows. Dry roasted. Well, you get the point. So that 2 rows is covered, and if you get two harvests off the field, that would be 4 rows paid for in 1 year. So 70 divide that by 4, take you 17.5 years to pay off this grove of coffee beans. Now, what's the longevity of a coffee field? That is the question. Will I run this map for 20 years? I don't know. Because after 17 years, I would be making a profit. That's not counting the wages or any of the other stuff that goes into that. This is just the initial cost of placing the coffee trees. That don't account for a fuel cost either. So would it be worth to have coffee, planting coffee? That is the burning question on everybody's mind. Is it worth the while? Whether it's worth the while or not, I enjoyed the harvest. And if I do any expansion, the next field I would put coffee beans in would be Field 7. It's larger. The cost of the, like I said, the initial cost of each row was 51,000. So each row that goes across this field here also would probably roughly be about 51,000. And we're looking about this one here, probably about roughly about two-thirds of this field here, or three-quarters of this field here. You might end up sinking in about 4 million in coffee trees in this field here, possibly. And the turnaround, that's the question. And is there such thing as a great demand for coffee? That is the burning question. Anyhow, that wraps up this video. Till next time, happy farming!